The House is expected to take up a Senate approved resolution condemning the Chinese government by detention of an estimated 1 billion people, members of a minority.
You look silly.
Pictures and documents of exposed to brutal conditions there in Durham. CNN's William Lieber.
China doesn't want me to know. I met walls. Men, women, children, sometimes entire families separated from each other, cut off from the outside world. The U.S. State Department says they live in prison.
You're so cute, Jet.
Who they are, members of Muslim minority.
Oh my God.
Don't strangle Santa! Oh, your beard. How'd it get over there? Why are they on the carrots? No.
Hey, cat. Oh.